Sleepover Theater by Sean, Hayden, and Lydia.
One night on the suburbs. Oh, where did I put my magic in? I'll just read my mind. Boop, 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 boop. I am gonna get Luigi on Tuesday. I am gonna have to kill Luigi before that army bucket gets done. Alright.
You dumber you are, Luigi!
You're gonna have to get it. One day in Las Vegas.
Dummy you are, Luigi!
Okay, I'm Luigi and I'm not gonna pull you off! I'm gonna have to get that ruler. Hey, that was my magic apple. I can't believe I actually left this in Las Vegas. I'll just put it on top of this building.
Hey! Aren't you my brother? My mom always says I'm better than you!
What? Yeah. I just don't.
Stay down.
Just about to destroy the town. Using my free minions, Greg Hepled, who doesn't need to like this. Rally, who seems to like this. And Fregly, who's really gross.
Hey, minions!
And I also have the army dudes.
Damn!
Half of them aren't even destroyed. Abort! Abort! Okay, man. Where are you going to start
your heart, your whole entire army is destroyed.
People.
Okay, he's dead. Just don't care about him.
Oh.